8:43 a.m. We have a paramedic helicopter in 351 LN. Paramedic helicopter in front of Food Depot on the corner of Hiram City and 61. They're currently working on a patient inside the ambulance and transporting him to the life flight helicopter as we speak. Time is 2:34 a.m. We got helicopter N351LN, life flight helicopter with a Spiton County fire unit sitting here in the Food Depot parking lot. I haven't seen any accidents in the local area, but hello. Where's the accident? Are they doing like a training thing or is it an accident somewhere? Yes sir, yeah, I apologize for that. My bad. I was shocked on that. That's my bad. I turned my head and I saw a helicopter. I was like, okay.
But you stay with your vehicle, right? Don't
walk
around.
Okay, I apologize. If you want, I can move over here. If you'd like. I apologize for that. I saw a helicopter. I was wondering what was going on. Okay. Okay, cool. Dallas, Georgia, in front of the Food Depot at the corner of Hiram City and 61. We got life flight helicopter N351LN, paramedic helicopter, and Spiton County fire unit. Not sure of what engine We got two Fulton County, looks like a fire rescue vehicle on a Fulton County PD. We have the helicopter landed right here in the front of the Food Depot parking lot. time is roughly 8:42 p.m. This is the corner of Hiram City and 61. Ambulance just arrived on scene. We got a life flight helicopter with the registration N351LN. In a blue and white life flight helicopter. We have three Fulton County Sheriffs on the unit. One was following behind the paramedics. And one Fulton County Fire unit here. Continue filming if anything changes or anyone goes anywhere or moves.